What's good? Okay, fam, it's your girl Lana G back with another video, y'all. So I'm only in the intro right now because Papa's outside on the phone handling something. We're actually late to our doctor's appointment for Ocean, y'all. So just a little rundown on kind of like what why we're having to bring her to the doctor's. She's kind of making this weird grunting noise, like in her, it sounds like it's her nose, and then she kind of woke up with a little cough. I just cannot see my baby in pain. Like, I just don't like her to be uncomfortable, you know. I think every mother is like that. So we're just taking her to the doctor's. I've been doing like everything I can. I have the humidifier near her. I've been like, you know, doing the nose thingy. I have a Freedom Mom one too, where like I suck it and all the boogers will come out, but like not a lot of boogers are coming out. So it's like, I don't know if that noise is like from her throat or like, I just rather be safe than sorry, you know? So Papa's right now in the car. Wait, before we go, you already locked the door?
Yeah.
I need her,
I got you.
Her bag.
Okay.
But, do I have the diapers in there? I think so. But yeah, Mama is right here, right now. It's very cold out here, y'all. Last night, mind you, this is Texas. Like, why is it cold? But last night, there was like a weather advisory. It was like hailing, snowing, like light, but it's very cold. It's like 32 degrees outside. So I got this big old jacket on. I look like a puffball, y'all. But I'm just hoping that she is just like, you know, I'm upset that my baby has a cold and she's only 1 month, like, you know, but it's inevitable. I feel like King was sick, and you know, we all live in a household together, so it's like things happen, and I just hope, like, you know, I hope everything's good. I hope it's just like a little cold and she gets past it in a couple of days. I'm definitely gonna keep her inside. She's gonna be inside, Lysol everything, Clorox everything. I have the sniffles a little bit. I think it's just because the weather changed out here too. Like, this is Texas. Like, it'd be 60 something degrees and sunny one day where you could fit, like, you could wear biker shorts, and then the next day it'd be like 32 degrees out where you gotta be, yeah, covered up like you in New York or something. It's weird. But good thing we're late to her appointment, y'all. Having a newborn and trying to get ready for stuff is just not it. Plus I woke up late. But her appointment is only like 5 minutes away from our house, so thank God.
What's going on, LK fam? It's your boy King. Boy, what's good? Come on now. What you got going on? So right now, yeah, we at the nurse right now. You know what I'm saying? We told her basically where everything. She basically told y'all, you know what I'm saying? This is really an update for me. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready here holding her little pass and stuff. I had to take out the car seat and well. Mama is 11 pounds now, bro.
Big girl.
1 month. 1 month. But she okay. I feel like she okay. We just want to make sure, make sure she all the way straight. You know what I'm saying? Make sure she, everything is okay. So, you know what I'm saying? Better to be safe than sorry. I don't know how they go. Look at her.
She's probably cold.
No, I got you. Give me this blanket. I think she's just fluffy. Because we really just woke her up out of sleep. She wanna go to sleep, y'all.
Her bubble matches her outfit.
I know, that's nice. She really wanna go to sleep, y'all. But it's warm in here too, it's toasty. Come in.
So we just left her pediatrician. They said that, you know, that she looks okay. She looks fine. That it's pretty normal that for her to be like making like the noise that she's been making in her nose because her nostrils are so little and she's getting used to, I don't know, something like that. They said it's pretty normal though. Yeah. But they took a COVID test on her just to make sure, a COVID test and RSV, whatever that thing is called, just to make sure it's nothing else because she does have a little cough. And they said for us to get nasal saline drops for babies to put in her nose to help her clear it up. She's back there right now. we're about to get some coffee, but I'm glad it's nothing serious. They said to just keep up, like, watch for her breathing and stuff like that.
Think you'll be right with you just a second.
I want.
Hi, sorry about that. Wait, what's a good name I can put down for you today?
King, K-I-N-G.
All right. And what can I get you today, King?
Iced white mocha.
Can I have an iced white mocha?
Okay, what size?
20 ounce. And also, can I have a beach bomb with whipped cream?
Okay, and there's whole milk and whipped cream okay on that white mocha?
Yeah.
Alright, and then a beach bomb. You want that to be the 20 or 32 ounce?
The 32 ounce.
32
ounces
of whipped cream.
Yeah, and also can have two bacon breakfast burritos.
Was it bacon last time?
Any salsa?
Is that the one you always get?
You like the bacon or you like the spicy?
I think I like the spicy.
Instead of the bacon, can you make it the spicy one?
The spicy sausage?
Yeah, please.
So two spicy sausages, and
yeah.
Did you want any salsa with those?
No.
Okay. So just the white mocha, 20 ounce with whipped cream.
Okay, LK fam. So actually we back at the cribbo, back at the house with it, and yeah, everything was pretty much good, you know what I'm saying, at the doctor, whatever. I know Atlanta gave y'all update, but right now we at the house. I'm gonna basically give y'all a little update what's going on now. She actually asleep right now in her room, you know what I'm saying. We put in her room now because it's her room, and I feel like she should, like, you know, it's very calm, quiet. So y'all, we have that so we can see her and stuff, and yeah, we pretty much basically what we did today too. After the nurses told us what to do and stuff, we had went to the store, to CVS, and we got us some nose medicine. They told us to put in her nose, and basically just to, like, get the stuff out her nose, the snots and the bugs, to make sure she can breathe and stuff very well and very good. So ever since we put the nose solution in her nose, she really has been, I guess, sleeping now better, because she's not aggravating, she's not fussy, she actually could breathe while she's sleeping now. So that's pretty much good. We actually still waiting on a test, but did they call back for the test yet?
Oh yeah, they said everything was negative.
Told y'all too, you know, it's just real sniffles and stuff. Plus, like I said, in Houston,
it's cold.
It's very cold in Houston. It's just getting cold in Houston, and we'll be in February right now. So while the weather just dropping and changing, it's just been like, you know what I'm saying, even with myself, you know what I'm saying, I'm getting over mine too, but I'm feeling better. You know what I'm saying? Just, I don't like when my voice sound like this at all. You know what I'm saying? But mama, right here, you know what I'm saying?
I got the waist trainer on, y'all.
Mm-hmm, she getting it in. So,
Ooh, bad angle for me.
Bad angle? This would be a bad angle for me too. I'm gonna tell y'all something about her though.
I got a bad angle.
It's alright. Let me tell y'all one thing about her, man. Like, she really be doing her thing on night shift. No cap. I do morning shift, like, you know what I'm saying? Do morning shifts and, like, in the day, like, you know, I get the bottles and stuff. But when it comes to, like, off camera stuff and her doing her thing with Ocean and stuff, like, she first time mom, she really be doing her thing. You know what I'm saying? She really know how to balance a lot of stuff. I just seen somebody run on this camera. I don't play around this house. That's what I see. Like, I just see somebody run on this camera. Like, I don't know. But like I was saying, like, she really, you know what I'm saying, great mom, and her patience is a lot. You know what I'm saying? She back there right now, y'all. I be telling her that. I be telling her, don't get discouraged. We got this as a team, you know what I'm saying? Because you got to be a team, you know what I'm saying? When y'all doing this. Man, what the hell? I'm telling you.
What are you doing? Is it a little kid?
Oh no, that was the next door neighbor. He was getting his dog. Like, I'm telling you, I didn't see it. I'm telling you, I seen him running. I'm like, what the heck? It was there. He gonna get the next door neighbor and his dog. And he just picked his dog. His dog must have ran off or whatever. Okay, cool.
All those good things.
And he was fast too.
Yo, he used to be out. That's the one thing I hated about Louis. He wore me out. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna go to the store.
Okay, but that's what I wanted to share with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Just parenting stuff, you know what I'm saying? It's no rule books to it, and it ain't easy. But at the same time, I feel like with me and her, you know what I'm saying, working together, and, you know what I'm saying, we getting the job done. We really, really, you know what I'm saying, I'm really proud of us. You know what I'm saying?
Really.
But I guess today, you know what I'm saying, I want to just update y'all, give y'all this video, man. You know what I'm saying? My mom's gonna go to the store, you know what I'm saying? She want to make me some sancocho. Or like some soup, you know what I'm saying? Some good soup, cause it's from telling y'all, bro, it's really cold. And I know y'all from the other side. Y'all comment down below too, y'all from. But if you from any, like the East Coast right now, it's cold. The North, it's cold and stuff too. So all those places are very cold right now. So if you cold, man, y'all stay warm out there. Cause I know right here in Houston right now, let me see how many degrees it is. It's 28, 33 degrees. It said 28 now, but it's 33 degrees out here. And I know that's probably to somewhere else. Like, that's okay because y'all have snow. But yeah, it's cold for me. I don't like the cold. But thank y'all so much for watching the video. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. Press the notification bell, man. Thank y'all so much, man. 200K, here we come. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all so much, LK fam. We love every single one of y'all. Let's get back to a whole nother video, man. Let's get it, no cap.